This song goes to Andy Bryan, and this is a song that I recently played with him, and it's called Shake That Bagpipe. And it has a C natural in it.